Run application. Select the device. You can search device on the list. Select 45DB011. Insert device into SoIC adapter. Read memory. Save buffer to external file. Open another file and program memory. Remove device from SoIC adapter.